They haven't taught me how to which ones to which what's the rotation.
There is no rotation.
Yeah, but what do I usually press and stuff?
I mean, you're always pressing the skills that give you quickness. So that's your heal, and then the quickness utility, and then whenever your elite's up, press that. Your symbols give some healing, so if the group needs a little bit of healing, you smack it on them. When you Aegis them, it gives them healing as well. So that's your heal skill, your shield 4 skill. And then if you're in staff 4 gives might if you channel. You can staff 2 AoEs for like combo finishers. If you need heavy healing, you go into your book 2, which is your F2 skill. And whenever I go into that, I always press 5-4-3 and then 1-1-1. Well, I don't know exactly which skills do what though, I'd have to read them all over again and see what they do. I meant in the F2, I don't remember what the skills do.
Tribulation Rift Jumping Puzzle.
Nope, I didn't make it.
I'm alive.
Why are you all the way over there?
Where? Why?
Well, why don't you do what we normally do?
What do we normally do?
When we go from this side.
Where? Oh, the cheese way?
Yeah.
Because I don't want the cheese, maybe.
But use your sky scale to get all the way up there.
Yeah.
And that's not cheesing?
No. It's tactical dropping.
That's bullshit. Called bullshit.
You're
if you're gonna cheese part way, you should just cheese the whole thing.
I don't know the way that side. I don't think I
do. What? You just bunny up, dude? You don't remember?
No. I don't remember.
Rare treasure.
I don't remember doing it that way.
So you literally can stand where I'm standing right now and bunny up. I've made life
of a sort. You cheater.
No. See me on my bunny?
Yeah, I see you. I mean, the JP's easy enough.
But you still sky skilled at least more than half of it.
Yeah.
It's so easy. You went to the halfway point and finished it off.
I still did the JP though.
So did I.
No, you didn't. You skipped the JP. I still did the JP halfway through the JP. You actually just skipped the whole JP.
How would you know?
You just told me! Use your bunny. I don't use any other mounts anymore besides my Sky Skull anyway. Or Raptor if I need to like really move. If I need to bunny up, I use my Sky Skull.
Why are you going to the Desolation?
Well, where's the bounty?
Desert Highlands.
Oh, it's Desert Highlands. I misread. I told you, my eyes were hurting ever since we were doing Gambit. They're like... You know how they start tearing up? But it's like... You know how you... When like barbecue smoke gets into your eyes? And it stings? Of course you don't. You don't cook. But it's similar, the pain. Let me try eye drops. Oh. Damn, that's cold.
Motherfuck. I ported to the mentor tag, and the mentor tag ported back to where I came from. A pain in the ass.
Yeah, good job. What the fuck? Where is he going?
I don't know, I'm following him. Oh, he went to a different board. Yeah, I'm just gonna... chill here.
Isn't there any bounties? There's bounties right here. Come.
Where?
I'm taking the champion wafer.
Which one's that one? Why are we starting a squad?
Fuck those guys. We have our own tags. We can kill our own... stuff. You tag up, people will flock to you. That's how it is. Where the fuck is this? Why am I taking the long route?
Why did I follow you through the long route? Where is it? It's right by the waypoint.
Yeah. It's right here.
It started. We have to start killing it. It started.
Yep, there it is. Arise and do not.
Seriously.
was charging you.
Yeah, but I was behind you. How can it charge you from behind?
Dude, I'm literally on the edge right here.
Okay, I'm under the bus. Oh, it's attacking you at the edge.
Yeah, because I'm on the edge.
Oh no, you're good.
Nah, I'm good. Oh, someone dragged me up.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna be on a different edge now. It was so nice, it's only us standing in one place. And then I leave the squad. Yay. Tagging.
I want that.
What's the other day?
Lumber.
Oh, lumber. Okay. Rada.
Load in yet?
You can go ahead, I have my own trees.
Okay.
What? It's still putting me into your instance. God damn it.
You could have said no.
I might as well have said yes. It's already there. What is it? Lumber? I just found out that you can't farm other people's exotic stuff. I mean, exotic.
Look at this. So pretty.
Ascended plants.
Yeah, that's. That was like a while ago.
I just found out yesterday with Luna.
They patched it. Yeah. I think it was like the first day they did that.
Yeah. Or like the second, I said, yeah. I only found yesterday.
I'm pretty sure I told you when it patched.
I'm pretty sure I forgot.
Look at this.
I wasn't listening.
So pretty.
Wow.
And I'm done.
I'm fast as the wind.
Thank you.
Power flow at 30%. Rerouting.
Why are you on your warrior?
I want to see if I've already taken out the infusions Dragon. From this guy.
You're never gonna play a warrior in Frax ever again.
I mean, I could. Yeah, it is geared. Fusions. Oh, I do. Wait. I don't. I'm missing some. My trinkets don't have infusions. The fuck? I could get the armor. For the weapons in the back piece. I still haven't even attuned my trinkets and back piece yet. Shouldn't. Should just get the back piece from my warrior. Second left side is better. Chaos.
Empty my inventory.
Yeah.
I just went straight to sleep after Frax.
Yesterday?
Yeah. I was tired, dude.
But you did take a shower before, anyway, so...
Yeah. Like, I can't nap after my shift if I have another one the next day, because it fucks up my sleep for the night.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just like, I need to do Frax and then knock out.
Or you can get some sleeping pills like I do.
I don't think I need it.
No, I mean, like, so you can still nap in the afternoon, then by the evening, if you're still having trouble getting to sleep, you just take one.
But wouldn't that make you sleep longer?
You still, I mean, it depends. I still wake up on my alarms.
I don't know. I've never taken sleeping pills before, so I don't know how it affects me.
There's different levels, but anyway. There's like the heavy hitters, and then there's like just the light ones. Or you can just take a warm glass of milk. Oh wait, you're lactose.
I'd probably wake up in the middle of the night to have diarrhea.
Yeah. And then you fall asleep in the toilet bowl. My friend has done that. It was taking so long. Taking a dump, he fell asleep. But then again, we've all only had like 2 hours of sleep because we were grinding during Ragnarok days. And we've only had 2 hours of sleep to grind. And we were trying to grind I think we're grinding for levels and guild EXP so that we make the Guild Wars in the weekend, which is like 3 days from prior to that, and we were just grinding. Luna is online. Oh, my nephew gave me a Funko Pop of Thor, the one with what's his actor's name? Basically the Thor with the axe. So I can put it in the PC. So he's just there guarding the PC inside. I am now part of the PC Master Race. My nephew gave me a couple of what was that game? Just Cause? Is it the one with Nathan Drake? He gave me Is it
some
just
treasure? No. What the fuck was it called? Uncharted.
Oh yeah, that one. Gave some stickers of that, and a Witcher sticker, the Witcher emblem sticker. So I stuck that on the side panel, the clear side panel, so it has some flair. I just need some cool RGB lighting, and I'll be one of the cool kids. The video card I bought has RGB, I didn't even know. Luna's not responding. Oh yeah.
I was gonna say eat pears because my dad cut up fruit.
Okay.
What are you gonna say?
Just about the video that someone shared on Facebook about the current affairs in Hong Kong. Police are actually opening fire to unarmed rioters, and the video shows the cop like shooting this person who was apparently one of those people who riots or like incites riots, and killed him right then and there. And he looked like a teenager too.
Yeah, it makes, I don't want to say it makes sense, but it sounds about right.
And the guy was unarmed. Why would he open fire to an unarmed person?
Like, the shit in Hong Kong right now is really crazy.
And there was like another post where police are bombarding this school and it has exchange students. So it could have like people from the US, from my country, from other countries. and they're just bombing them with tear gas and stuff because of the deal they made with whoever.
Like, when I went to Australia, my uncle from Hong Kong also went. And my great aunt that's in the US was constantly calling him to make sure he was okay. Because, like, the airports got locked down or something. So it's like, did you make your flight? Were you attacked by anybody? That kind of stuff. Yeah.
I mean, the rioters are only attacking the riot police, basically.
Even if, like, I'm not talking about, like, just the rioters, like, anybody in the public. Like, my hairdresser went back to Hong Kong, and she was warned, like, if you're out in public, don't take out your cell phone, they'll hit you. Because, like, if they ask you if you're with the police, I forgot, it's either don't say you don't support them, or they'll start hitting you or something like that.
Yeah, because, like, the police are just, they've lost control, and I can't believe they're authorized to actually kill people now. Just kill people. It's sad.
It's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna eat my fruit. BRB. We're good to just start plugging.
Yeah. Luna's not responding, so. And from the video that was posted, the police didn't even call for an ambulance. The guy was still alive when they shot him, and like, so the other cops, like, you know, the usuals, they kind of like pounced on the person while he was bleeding out, and then, like, the second video, the guy was just gone. He was dead. And the cop was making sure he was dead, too. He was like, what the fuck? They didn't even bother to call the police, the ambulance or something. They just want them gone. And they're, like, running them over with cars, with motorcycles. Like, and there were bystanders too. They were like telling them to call. I don't know if they were telling them to call ambulance or telling them to stop, but yeah, the cops were just, they didn't care. I don't know if I can actually share the video on Discord, because we're not friends on Facebook, so you can't see it on my wall. They are fighting for human rights and freedoms, and from what that video shows, it's like the guys in authority has thrown out human rights out the window.
Like, I think the riots were originally because of mainland China saying when Hong Kong came back that they'll let them keep their policies from when they were part of under Britain's control or something, and then like they stopped doing that and started trying to implement mainland China's policy on Hong Kong, so it would be uniform, I guess you would say.
Yeah, but Hong Kong is a sovereign nation. It's not part of China. It's like the same thing that's happening with our oceans. Like, here comes China just coming to claim this part of the ocean that's clearly in our borders. It's like, nope, that's mine now. And what can we do about it?
Just making sure that's the right one, the right fractal.
Oh, I think we'll do the second cliff side. I think it's better in stability wise.
Getting healthier.
Where did you come from?
I mean, there's a lot of stuff I'd want to say, but it's not stream friendly. And why come out like some racist.
Never surrender.
Substituted with a different word.
Which I will use if you continue to meddle in my affairs.
You can't really substitute it for a different word.
I don't understand. The instability readings are unquestioned. Where are you? A new form of chaotic instability emanating from your location is threatening the cohesion of the other fractals.
Wait, what could this mean?
Was someone already in there ahead of you?
Now's not a good time to chat. That's enough from her.
There's some sort of radiant chaotic energy jamming this frequency. You deserve no more outside mediation.
Give up, Jack.
I'll just tell you off stream.
Iron Legion, put your fast intelligence incoming!
If I remember, that is. Daredevil, he's flipping all over. That one I understand. Other people would be, I don't. I'm getting moves because I keep getting blasted by the JTs.
Stubborn.
Lol, fail thief.
You all need to demonstrate that I'm the one in control here.
We've started without you. I trust you'll enjoy the reunion. You've demonstrated allegiance to your king by helping track these dogs. Solidify the loyalty. Spearhead the assault. Let all of the desert region see that the fine meat is certain death. Drown these streets of sunspear.
Stabilize the fractal.
Still.
We will wipe the Awaken from the face of Tyria.
Sunspears, your deaths are disappointing and untimely. I had such plans for you. Rise! Use my gift. Storm the rooftops. Show your friends no mercy. Repay the kindness of the benevolent king. By opening the throats of the Sunspears, shielding that temple.
I don't know who you are, traitors, but you deserve your death.
Guys are just pushing each other off. One by one, fools!
You're making Gandalf angry.
Oh, we already started. Oh no!
We did? Oh wait, no, no. I can't even hear Luna.
She took the car. Somewhere. Right. Train.
The word of the deceiver Choco? Fools. Dead fools.
Kept you alive.
Effective. Now
why does everyone keep requesting stab? I'm not gonna give it to you.
Thank you.
He said that his eyes just hurt. He doesn't know why. Volume 1, Ren?
Luna's at 120 on my Discord. Tornado spawned right where I dodged.
God, thank you. All of you.
The priestess.
Your pathetic gods offer no protection, Amaya. Now, simply play.
Oh, my eyes. They hurt like when you cut onions. That's how it feels.
Oh, do you have some teardrops? Does he have some teardrops?
I already put some.
Oh, you can hear me?
Yeah, now that you're speaking louder.
I think I'm waking up slowly.
I have returned to fight at your side. I have returned to fight at your side.
Unleash the cannons!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Come on, hit me. I'll hit back.
Thank you. Jess brought the hammer up, right?
Yeah.
Stand still for silence. Test subjects may experience dizziness, confusion, and death.
Unleash the cannons!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Lieutenant, take the field!
I'm paying you!
Warband in position. Iron Legion, put your best into it!
Pretty sure I saw a guy fall down.
Come on, hit me. I'll hit that. Defense, then offense.
I dare you to try,
There's no way, dude. I just fall straight off.
You have to do like drift with the Choya.
Halt all movement. Experiment incoming. Test subjects may experience dizziness.
There is no drifting with Choya.
We're missing one.
He's been gone the entire time, dude.
Oh.
Lieutenant! Ordnance incoming!
Quickly!
Okay. Come back.
This is our fight! Double!
The time is at hand for reckoning. On the double.
I have returned to fight at your side.
Lieutenant, take the field!
Anyone?
Stand! Shield us!
Back on my feet.
Warband in position.
I have returned to fight at your side.
On the double!
Do you want to join us for Rex?
Ricky.
I'm starting to wonder if she's there.
Doesn't sound like it.
Threat level minimal.
This is the only proper course.
I gotta go.
Ever since they made the loot stuff to the unidentified, I haven't been able to use my salvage all feature on my salvage kits. I have to manually salvage stuff.
Oh, I store my unidentified in my banks and then I do the salvage all.
Yeah. I tend to clear my bags during the stuff, so I don't get to put my unidentified till late at the end of the run.
Seems you have an ally. Is that Lion Guard armor?
What's happening in there?
Hoping the thief would shadow step up.
Wait.
Oh, now he does it.
Shock me.
Oh, he died for it.
Now that's just excessive.
Let's see.
This is a sterile research environment. Leave at once.
Very well. Ways of dealing with them.
Total failure.
Thank you.
hate those grubby little inquests.
Greetings, citizen.
Going for the
gonna put a portal down, but the skulks were just canceling it.
Why would they ask for stab if I can only apply it every 60 seconds? 63¾ seconds. Chronos style, where you can keep making it longer by SOI.
Lieutenant, take the field!
Or just like giving it out in general when you used to, F4, alright? Distortion gave stab, and you would just SOI another guy would SOI. So.
Return to fight at your side.
Every time we do a run, they're like, stab, stab, and I'm just like, no, 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 just stab. It's always like one person. It's always one person asking for stab. I'm just like, why?
Well, you can tell them. Fine.
Tell them, learn to dodge. Give them hugs, you can be mean.
What am I doing?
Killing poison blooms out of frustration. God damn it! Here's your fucking stab! Right here! Come get some!
Lieutenant, take the
You see your angry small character just beating up the poison thing. Get my never give fucking stab! Fucking shit!
I was literally running around in circles killing the bloops. I'm like, what am I doing?
This is what rage does to you. You're like, fuck, shit, I'm not gonna be stabbed, fuck it. God damn. You're just hitting all the poison bloops around. Fucking noobs, learn to dodge. God damn. If the person asks for stab again, just tell him learn to dodge.
Restore. Cleanse.
We have Believe. To get them out. I wouldn't wish
the
mine
fury
on my worst
is mine.
Enemy.
Me either.
Wait,
let's
come
go.
On.
Your
I am actually Shroud's brother, named Crowd.
Crowd? Control is your last name, right?
I am Shroud's brother. The never famous, but almost good brother, Crowd. Crowd C. That's my tag name. Can do is look at that Mislock and cry.
We just kind of pass by it going, eh, not sad.
I have returned.
Signal the Citadel.
Shaman.
Not the
Iron League, Lieutenant, take the field.
That's the axe toy. I think it's the axe toy. I'm pretty sure it's the axe toy.
Maybe it's a different side of toy. Heroes do have their downtimes.
Come on, hit me!
Iron Legion, put your bats into it!
Just cry, the old crying emoji.
Oh. I always put the dash between the two T's.
Or nose.
I thought it was the mouth.
Oh wow. My emojis are mouthless. Don't feed them.
Power flow at 30%. Rerouting.
A fitting reward.
Dude, when I get bored at work, I start singing like the Korean songs I listen to. And I like, TT was like one of the songs.
Look what I got from the
minions.
You sell it for, I think it's like 10-ish gold, maybe. Maybe it's 5 now.
Yeah, I'll keep it. Insta sells for 10.
I was right on the dot then. 10 gold.
That looks cool though. I'll keep it. Salvage.
Power flow at 30%.
You never got it before?
No.
I just got a ring.
Nice. Now salvage it.
Yep. That's what I'm
gonna do. The spoils of battle.
Got two rings and hammer. And four mystic rings.
That's it for Guild Wars 2. Thanks for coming by. Hello.
Why are you saying that too?
Your stream. Because they're basically done.
Yeah.
A fitting reward.
I need more bank tabs. Shit.
The spoils of battle.
Can get infusions from the rat, the daily chest?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, which daily chest?
Fractal daily?
Yeah. I think it's part of the... new table. Oh.
What?
Now I end stream and eat lunch.
Okie dokie.
It took us a while, an hour 40 or an hour 30.
I think 30 minutes was us just waiting around.
Goodbye.